I did really enjoy chemistry, to be honest, doing chemical engineering at university, and therefore leading on to thinking I'm really interested in what different materials can do and how we can really advance ourselves as a human race in terms of material engineering. So, and chemistry was sort of the spark for that within my education. So yeah, I'd say chemistry.